Hey, welcome back to the vlog. Today is Tuesday, and if you're new here, my name is Michael. First things first, I know last week's vlog was a little long, so this one's gonna be way shorter. I left my house today at 7:15. It only takes me about 20 minutes to get to school, so hopefully I'm not late today. Sick, we made it on time.
Daily lunch spot right here. This is someone named Frank.
Getting some sun.
I won't be getting good grades in the class, but hopefully that'll change soon.
This is my epithelium synthesizing.
Oh yeah! Teach them.
Make it stop.
Damn, so good. And where's thick skin? Where's thick skin at?
Yeah,
where's
thick skin?
Yeah. What's up? Yeah, I'm like struggling over here. This, like, it's only the second week and my ass is already burning.
It's and your head.
You want to kind of minimize those forces, or at least make them as normal as the knee would expect. I'm headed home now. I just studied a little bit after class finished, and then I'm gonna eat and then study some more. Oh, I just made it home. Man, my life's about to get real boring real fast. It's gonna be school, studying, eat, studying, school. So that's how it's gonna go. I'm probably gonna try to vlog more around school just because a lot of people at school, or not a lot of people, but some people have watched my other video, so that's pretty cool. So if you haven't yet, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. So I've been getting a lot of questions about when I started my YouTube channel, why I started vlogging, or like how I edit my videos. So if you guys want a video about that, please like this video down below and I'll make a video on that.
I feel it too. When the drink is deep, so all I taste is you. Make the most of my days. I tell myself that you're gone. I don't wanna be private. Missing you is so warm. It hits me like a tsunami. Feel you over my body. Oh yeah, hate being so good.
Morning, everyone. Today is Wednesday. I didn't really vlog that much on Monday because it was just a busy day. I took my quiz. I didn't do as well as I thought, but it's okay because I can just move on and focus on the next one, because sometimes in life you get knocked down and you just gotta get back up and just try again. So I'll see you guys at school. And now I'm going to cadaver lab. So I'm heading over there now. So my lab is in this building right here. Just finished cadaver lab. We basically just cleaned the body and took a look at the pec major, pec minor, serratus, interior. Time to go home. Look at that sky though. So in lab, we usually have to do the posterior side and then one group does the anterior side. So that's basically back and front. So I was asked to help turn the body around and it's weird and kind of like, it kind of chills when you touch the body. So that was definitely an experience. Tomorrow I just have class from 8 to 12 because our afternoon class is canceled. And then Friday is just review. And then off to the 3-day weekend. Let's go. But that usually means one extra day to study. That is my life now. So right now in class, we're going over the shoulder. That involves the scapula, the clavicle, and the humerus. So we're going over all the bones there, naming all the different parts. Also naming the muscles that stabilize these parts. It's a lot. And we have to know the origins and the insertions and the actions and the innervations of all these muscles. So it's a grind. Hey guys, it's Thursday today. And it looks like it's gonna rain. Look how cloudy it looks. I'm not late today, let's go. So I finished class today and then I went to Chick-fil-A just because I got a free 8-piece chicken nuggets with the apple.
Baby, you've been so distant from me lately.
So this is how I'm studying. I have my PowerPoint slides here, and then I have it on top of an app that we use called our Primal program, and it allows us to look at the body, look at all the muscles, and you can just move it around, and also tells you all this information, such as like the origin innervation, actions, and things like that. So it really helps a lot if I have both side by side.
Hey guys, we made it to the end of the week. Today's Friday. If you can see, it is raining. I mean, it's not raining. It rained yesterday. And it's really cold outside. It's about 7:19. And I have class at 8 today. This week felt so much shorter than last week. Maybe I'm just getting used to the schedule and everything, but we're here. It's Friday. Fridays are review days, and that means 2 hours in the cadaver lab and 2 hours in digital lab.
Probably still won't finish it.
Just finished class. Hello, 3-day weekend. Finished week 2 of school. It's only been 2 weeks of school, and it feels like a year. It feels like I've known all these people for like my entire life. Oh, just made it home. So tonight I'm eating dinner at my grandparents' house. My grandma's making dinner because my cousins, they're coming down from Oregon, I think, and we're gonna eat there. Tomorrow, which is Saturday, in the morning we're eating dim sum, and then at night I have Chinese New Year dinner with my mom's side of the family, and that's pretty much it. So there's a lot of events happening this weekend. I also got to study, so whenever I have a chance to study, I'm probably gonna do that. And it's also a 3-day weekend, so that's exciting, but I'm pretty much gonna spend my Monday studying. This week actually went by a little quicker than last week, but I mean, it still feels so long. So I'm gonna wrap up the video here. If you like this video, please drop a like down below, and subscribe to my channel. And yeah, have a good 3-day weekend, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.